to the respected chief guest, principal, teachers and my dear friends. Today, I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. The mid of November is very special occasion for us. In India, we celebrate Children's Day on November 14th as a tribute to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. He was born on November 14, 1889. Thus, we commemorate his birth anniversary as Children's Day because of his great love and affection towards children. Hence, children call him Chacha Nehru. He advocated for children to have compulsory education. They should get proper love and care along with the education and basic rights. Before I conclude, I would like to say one famous quote by Chacha Nehru. The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country. Thank you, everyone.